San Antonio firefighters are trying to figure out what sparked a fire at this home on the far west side overnight. The flames breaking out around midnight at a home on Webwood Way. That's in a neighborhood near Dover Ridge and Tessel Road. Investigators say the flames started in the garage and quickly spread to the attic and two other rooms in the home. One man was sleeping when the fire started, but he got out okay. No one else was injured. Damages said to be around $60,000.